Good afternoon. I'm at the bottom of what's called Wig Hill Lane, having come down from Wig Hill, and just in front of me is a place called Thorp Arch. And I can't do anything about the wind noise, unfortunately. It's an exposed microphone. Nothing I can do to stop it being noisy. And just up ahead of me here's a roundabout. And then we go through the Thorp Arch. And then to Wetherby. And hopefully onto Spotham. Thorp Arch is an interesting place because it was originally a munitions factory and store. And you can see it's been the entrance. There's a pillbox where a machine gun post here just on the left. And the place is constructed. Very fire plants, yards and buildings and so on. But all around there are earthworks. There are these earthworks, these big banks. See there, there's railway lines and so on. And so, you've joined the manufacture of the explosive material and shelter. If there's an accident or a fire or something, there will just be one place damaged and spread. Going through here because eventually there is an entrance as the start of a cycle path through the Wetherby. It's a very nice little route along a disused railway line. And it's part of the national routes that are operated by Sustrans. And, been down it before, it's very nice. And, behind me, way behind me, is the British Library. The British Library has a big storage depot here. Big store facility, but not so bad. industrial and military complex. I get about 30 minutes out of this camera. So, so it's a very pretty route. This is the afternoon of Wednesday, the 30th of May 2012. Weather the last few weeks. Heat wave is about to break. I'm expecting heavy rain. Strange hens, I might bag a hen. something like that. This is very nice. This is a railway station. This is really nice. Bridges. Thank you. Very cool room, pleasant. Can you imagine? Military land on either side. I'm not sure. Still on the disused railway line. This is a raised bank step. Cut it. And we get through Wetherby and out the side. There's another raised bank. Just along here. race course at Wetherby. Horse racing.